you're putting products on, say in the morning, and then you're gonna put sunscreen on, you do wanna make sure that they have absorbed and dried down. Because if you try and put sunscreen on over damp product, well, it's not gonna set up right. It's gonna peel. A lot of sunscreens are water resistant, right? I mean, just use your head. It's not gonna work. It's gonna peel up. You just wait until things are dry.